plus 30 seconds. Starship 15 is airborne as we get a view of the three Raptor engines as we're powering our way to 10 kilometers altitude in today's test flight. Just past 1 minute into flight, we're through 2 kilometers altitude. All three Raptor engines continuing to burn. Next major event in about 1 minute is we will turn off the first of the three Raptor engines. And we have ignition. Starship heading back to the landing zone.